May the Lord bless you. I have an announcement to make. In case you didn't know it, the Holy Ghost is here. Glory to God. Thank you very much. Please. I'm going to ask you to cooperate. Please, please. We are on television. You wouldn't want anybody to know that you act like this, would you? Somebody may get the idea that this is a Holiness-Pentecostal church. Praise the Lord. All right. To stop now. All right? You all just have a seat. Y'all not cooperating with me. Will you please sit down? a fool with this, I'm telling you. You better leave this alone. Hallelujah. Clap your hands for Jesus, everybody. Glory to God. Thank you. May the Lord bless you. May God keep you, and may the Lord strengthen you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now, musicians, will you all stop? Just stop. Thank you very much. All right. Thank you. Lord have mercy. Now just look at somebody near you right now and tell them, if you sit down, I'll sit down. Now everybody be seated. All right. Praise the Lord. May the Lord bless you and may God keep you. My heart is ready for God's word. What about you? I believe that we're ready and we're moving in that direction. May the Lord bless you. May God keep you. That's it. Without any further delay, I know that we were scheduled to do something that's on the program, but as my father used to say, that this church is owned and operated by the Holy Ghost. And the program is subject to change without notice. The remainder of this worship experience will now be in the hands of the first vice president of the Church of God in Christ. I refer to him affectionately as the gentleman from Detroit. He is the Honorable Bishop P.A. Brooks. Receive him warmly.